Hi everyone, this is Reno Nadiadi and today I will share you how to create this spoon manipulation. I will go to Element and then I will add this spoon cut out and I will rotate it like this. And then I will add Easter eggs frame 4 and then let's fit it to the spoon. Okay, crop it and also this one. Add a little. Okay, and then I will add this triangle blur shadow. So the color is black. Now let's reduce the size and I will rotate it to place it here. Reduce the size again. And then let's add a ship image, ship in the sea. Let's reduce the size and let's see the position by reducing the transparency. Okay, I think it's enough. Back the transparency to 100 and then send it to back and then duplicate it and insert this ship image to the frame, to the egg frame, and then double click on the egg frame and I will rotate it. Now let's place it on the right position, on the same position like the first image in the background. Okay, move to the top a little, to the right. Okay, rotate a little. Increase the size. Okay, tap done. Now select the image on the back and then go to edit photo and choose BG remover to remove the background and then now send it to front. Okay, it's done. So this is the trick, the tutorial of making this spoon photo manipulation. See you next video and have fun with Canva.